I have no idea what is going on with my channel. If anyone can hear me, I do apologize. I've just tried, this is the second time I've tried starting this stream, but for some reason it's not. Oh, it appears to be working now. Right, here we go. We are live. So that was the sec. I already started this and I was talking to myself for like 5 minutes thinking, I better check to make sure it's recording this. And then when I jumped onto YouTube on my phone, realized it wasn't actually working, even though it was like saying it was broadcasting on the PS5. So, not to worry. Not to worry, I'm just gonna quickly send a message. One moment. One moment, please. Right. Welcome to LEGO Star Wars. We'll start this again. So, like I say, I was talking for like 5 minutes and literally talking to myself because it wasn't recording for whatever reason. Anyway, as I was saying, this is the new LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga, which most people are probably familiar with because it's come out, it's been out for like a year now. If anyone's played the LEGO games, especially the Star Wars games, this is actually levels up from the original ones that they did. The guys, whoever did this, the developers, they just made such a good job of it. It's insane how huge the game is. Not only can you just play through the stories if you wish, but it's more of like an open world environment, each area. So rather than it being sort of just linear, going from point A to point B, progressing through the story of the movies, each, especially when you get to places like Tatooine or just Hoth or Endor or wherever you are, like even the prequels, you can do like side content. I mean, when you go to Coruscant and the prequels, you can go to the Jedi Temple. You'll see, you can just do so much side content. It's crazy. It's crazy how big the game is. It would take forever to 100% the game. I have played through like episodes 1 to 6, and I think I started 7. But then what happened was there was a glitch, and the game broke basically. And I couldn't progress. So I ended up deleting over my old file, losing all the my content. And I was gonna like start again to try to get back to where I was to finish. Because even though like I'm not like a fan of the sequels, apart from 7, I think 7's alright. I still wanted to finish all 9. It's just a video game, so there's no issue. And I actually heard that the gameplay for Jedi and Rise, regardless if you don't like the sequels or not, is actually a lot of fun. Gameplay wise, so but I never got back into playing them all. So I was just kind of inspired by Mono Drew. So check his channel out if anybody wants to see another guy who streams Star Wars games amongst many others, Tomb Raider being a favorite of his. I was kind of inspired because he's been playing the original trilogy, and I just thought, this was in my downloads, and I just thought, why not jump on for an hour? And just sort of get back into it and probably start playing it again. So we're going to start with episode 4, like the original way the movies came out. Not going to go from like 1 through to 9. We'll do the originals, then the prequels, and then we'll get to those also exciting sequels. So they'll be last, fortunately. So we'll start with A New Hope. We'll jump into A New Hope, and then I'll probably do like as much side content as I can as I go, rather than just rushing through the story, just because it just enhances the overall game. So yeah, like I say, the game's been out for more than a year, so anybody who just click on this video is probably well aware of what the game entails and how much it's changed since the originals. I'm gonna stop blabbing. Otherwise, we'll be here all night. And we're going to jump into episode 4, A New Hope. Let's go. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. Dot, da, da, dot, dot, dot. Let's go. And of course, we'll be in the cinema, ready to watch this in May when they're releasing all 9 movies again. I'm very hyped about. I was such an unreal opening scene, wasn't it?
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Gotta get the caffeine in. Just before you're gonna get bored.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
That was, of course, the end of Rogue One before it transitioned into A New Hope. There we go.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms.
We'll see straight away compared to the original Lego games, just how crisp it is, how graphically enhanced it is. Even the gameplay is just like when you're shooting, it's like an over-the-shoulder camera. It's just really, 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 really cool. And there's lots of funny things in the game as well, which obviously there is with Lego. So let's smash some shit up and get those studs, because studs equal prizes. The more studs you get, the more characters you can unlock. And believe it or not, you can actually unlock Jabba the Hutt in this game. I kid you not. And he is one of the best characters to unlock ever.
Captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Okay. And it's pretty...
Deep breaths.
It's pretty easy to follow. You just follow the golden arrows, obviously, if you just want to, like, follow the story as it goes, but obviously you can go off in any direction. I didn't mean to slap my own guy there. Oh, shit. Or blow myself up.
Go, go, go.
That wasn't a good start, was it? Alright, here we go. We got any stormtroopers yet? No.
We're being boarded.
Who's that? What's wrong with you? Stop crying, get a gun. Stop being a little biatch. Shut up. Just slap him, silly. Just be like, get a gun. Get a grip of yourself, man. Here we go. This is going to be Papa Vader. I can't remember if he comes out here. Is he coming out here? Stormtroopers first. Let's go! Hold L2 to start aiming, yes I know. R2 to shoot. So you can actually, what's funny, you see, you can if you aim, you can knock their helmets off, which is pretty cool. I always thought that was quite funny. And then if you, you've seen a bit, you can actually nick one of their helmets. What the hell is going on? Not a very good shot on that.
I don't like you either.
You better be careful. We're wanted men. Yeah, he is. If there's a councilor ship, where is the ambassadors? It's terrible.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Darth Vader! God, the music in the originals is just so good, isn't it? So good.
It appears to be stuck.
Well, unlucky Vaz, you're not getting through there. How do we, how do you build again? Oh, there we go. Calm down, man. Calm down. Which way do we go again? Oh, yeah. There we go. Remember what you were doing. I forgot what I was doing now. I have to shoot it? Oh, yeah, shoot it. Slap them! Slap them! Yes, the combos. The combos are sick, man. You never had combos in any of the other games. Not like this. Boom. Can I take his helmet? Yeah, you can actually, you can get the helmets and put the helmets on. And it actually changes her voice as well. Like, as if she's got like a stormtrooper's helmet on. Shit. Shoot his helmet off. Going? Oh yeah. Build something here. Ah, okay, so that's just to build a wall. So you can actually, like, hide behind the wall and then use it as a barricade if you're gonna... If you're gonna do that. Which is pretty cool as well. I'm not really getting enough spreads, am I? I don't
okay,
know.
Look safe now.
You shit. I forgot about that.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Yeah. Always loved the Tant before. I mean, obviously we only seen it at the start of A New Hope. Well, actually Rogue One as well. It's just so iconic, isn't it? How do we get across? Oh, you have to go that way. That's right. That turns them off. And just... Oh, no, that doesn't work. Hang on. L1. Ah, right. Okay. Oh, yeah, and he goes across, right. And then you pull that, and then that turns it off. How do you go back to her? There we go. Mash the shit up. Oh shit, man. Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper? It's Vader! Hey, Daddy! I was wondering, like, after Jedi, when the galaxy knows, like, Vader is her dad. I reckon she probably got some grief for it, like, considering he, killed as many people as he did. I bet she got, a few people a bit cheesed off that she turned out to be his daughter. Which I think it is expanded upon in one of the books that was written after Return of the Jedi.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Yeah.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use then.
It's a good bet the Empire knows we're here. Hang on. What do I do again? Oh, yeah. Then use that as a.
With some water, I could put out those fires.
Yes, you could. Ah, victory! I get out. I smash it up. Oh, you can run. I forgot about that. You don't even run. A gong droid! Shut up. What? What is this? Yep. This is the easiest minigame ever. Not particularly challenging, but, yeah, it is Lego. No! It's okay, she can fly. Well, not yet. Not for another, four, five movies or whatever it is.
Please give the Empire a warm welcome by surrendering peacefully.
All right.
Alright,
Dad. We can't use that, that'll be for another character.
Hurry.
That one. And then we pick that up, don't we pick that up? She flies now? They all fly now. That was the stupidest line ever. Oh, hang on. I've got to shoot those. Boom. Boom.
Do you remember the password for this thing, 318? 318?
Open the trap door. Open the blast door. Open the blast door.
Where's 318?
318. You know what? I'm going to hit you in the head. Boom. Oh, shit.
Take him down.
My aim is not very good. Shooting like a stormtrooper here. Oh, wait, how many times does it take to kill you? Where, is there a guy up here? Oh, yeah. There you go. Let's go!
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
It's a trap.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Okay. Where's the emergency lever? No? Come on, where is it? This way? Okay, but how? Ah, just shoot it? Nope. I thought it was through here. Oh shit there. Oops, shit. I shouldn't have done that, maybe. Hang on, what's he shooting? Oh. Hey! A black stormtrooper. Must be Finn. hang on. How the hell do you... Is it this one? Oh shit. Go away. Give us my studs back. Right, hang on. How do I do this? Will you tell me, please? You stand on that? Oh, grab. Hang on. Ah, okay, okay, okay. I feel stupid now. Hang on. Is he gonna... What the hell? Why can't I move it? Hang on. Is he in the way? Get out of the way. Right now. There we go. And then... Push it. Yes! Then we can go up there. Then we can do this. Which turns... That side on. Then we need to do the same. Over here. Get a strain on her face.
They're coming!
Ah, shit. I want your helmet. I'm putting that helmet on. Oh, man. Disappear. Open fire. Hang on. I'll take this helmet. In the face. Slap you silly. Bitch. Slap. Right, which way am I going? Or do I just go this way? I'll go this way. No, that's the way I've just come from, man. What the hell? Who's shooting at us now? Right, get that helmet. I thought you could put the helmet on. Sure you can. It's annoying. Bounce up here. Pull that down. Nice. Shut up. Give me that. Yeah, shit. Good shit. Pa pa pa. Chin him. Stupid bastard. You're gonna invade my ship in the face. Just give me a moment to reply to a message. Right. Let's go, Leia. Move along.
Not so fast. Look, R2. My R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Let's go Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
Aha. Uh-huh.
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
Where?
What have you done to those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Let's go!
This is such a mess.
Let's go, baby!
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Wait a minute. There are no settlements over there. Where is he say? I'm gonna go my own way. Oh, fuck sake. How'd you get through there?
Hey, who's that?
You malfunctioning little scrap droid. Haha. How'd you do this again? I've been stupid here. How'd you. Oh shit, hang on.
Lousy super smart machine.
Rotate. Ah. That's it. Been very thick there for a second. Ta-da. Pull it. Boom. How'd you get through that? Can we jump that? I love his headbutt. His little headbutt. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Now, can we jump that? No. How the hell? At least we've got to turn that off somehow. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Ta-da! Oh, no, he's not. There we go. There we go.
I'm going to regret this.
I forgot about this. He's a little stormtrooper in his shower. Da-da-da. Look at him. He's not naked though. He's got his pants on. Hang on, slap his head off. Get out my shower, bitch. Boom. That's great. I love it. Isn't there one of the rooms where they're in a hot tub? He's listening to music. Sure there is. Yeah, there they are.
This is not the pod you're looking for.
Move along. Move along. This is not the pod you're looking for. Move along. Okay. We're supposed to get through there. Ah. Didn't think that would work. Can we build? We can. And we've got a mini kit. Let's go. Right, how do we... should I go back to R2? Because I feel like I need to... Ah, there we go. That's it. Ah, sure. Build it first, then go back to R2. And then...
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated.
You'll be sent to the spice mines of Kessel. Or whatever it is. Master Luke. I don't like you either. Oh, shit. Hang on. Hang on, how do you... Oh, there. Yes. How do you... Hang on. And then... Hang on, man. That one, yes. And then how do you... Left the floor. This is... I forgot how to... How the fuck do you... Rotate. Right. X to confirm. L. Aha. How the hell do you... Am I being thick here? I know that's supposed to line up. But then how do you... Being so stupid. Right. So it's going from the outside. Oh, hang on, that's it, man. Oh my god. 10 hours later. Two hours later, he gets off the ship.
The damage doesn't look as bad from out here.
Oh my.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
There'll be nothing to stop us this time.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Mission? Boarding party is complete. Free play unlocked. We didn't get many studs, did we? We didn't get True Jedi. We need to get a few more studs to get that. Can always go back and get the rest. We got 2 out of 4. I guess you can always go back and do the extra stuff in free play. We've only got 1 minikit. And we've just unlocked the standard characters. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade your abilities. Press to open the holoprojector and the upgrades tab. Aha. First X to select core upgrades. Hold unlock speedy sprint. Yeah, speedy sprint is good. I'm gonna buy that. How much have we got? Yeah, we'll buy that. Oh, we haven't got enough money. Shit. Shit. I can't buy that yet until we've got some more dosh.
Let's go, Mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day.
I'm not going that way. I'm going to escape.
I've just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
So you can go back and do it again, or you can literally do free clear and collect, like, the bits you haven't collected. But I'll do that, like, once I've done all the different, like, levels and movies and... But Tatooine is so cool in this game. You can literally just go around, like, Mos Eisley, Mos Espa. You can actually go to where the pod racing is, even in, like, the later games. And do, like, loads of different side missions. Skip it about!
Luke, take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
All right, come on.
He was such a whiny kid, wasn't he, in A New Hope, compared to, like, where he eventually goes.
You got something jammed in here real good. Do you want a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Yeah, he really was a whiny kid, wasn't he? Luke in episode 4. But I guess that's the whole point. Like, character development, like he... He was such, like, a whiny, bratty kid.
Gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
And he turns out to be the greatest Jedi ever. Unless any sequel fans are listening. And obviously they might argue that. What is that again? Ah, okay. I'll stick with Luke. Is that for somebody else to unlock, though? That needs to be a Jedi to unlock that chest, and obviously we don't have a Jedi in our party yet. That'll come, so you can come back in free play and unlock the chest, basically, once you've got a Jedi. Same with that one. And there is R5? Is it R5? And a funny story about R5, so technically there's like this subreddit like thing going around for years that he was force sensitive, because basically if you think about it, if his converter hadn't blew, because they were going to take him instead of R2, like Ulgin was going to take him in C-3PO, and his transponder blew, which meant obviously they took R2 instead. So there's this like weird like thing going around which people actually believe in, that this droid was force sensitive and he did it on purpose so that they would take R2, which is hilarious. So basically, like, the whole of Star Wars happened because of him, because if his transponder didn't blow, then R2 never would have been took, which means that he would never have found the recording. You never would have got back. So literally the whole of Star Wars was happened because of R5. So R5 is a legend. You know, he's a legend. And we need R2 here. But where is R2? I think R2 at this point has done a runner. I don't think we can use R2 because he's not here. No, we'll go back to Luke. Alright, so should we just investigate the homestead? I actually read today that they're bringing, might be a little too advanced. There we go. Look at this, just like how much it's, like, developed since the original games. It's so cool. And there's just like random creatures everywhere you can ride, and you can actually get on a Bantha. You can just jump on this Bantha over here and just like explore if you want, which is really cool. You can literally go anywhere you want in the game. You don't have to. You could spend hours just like free roaming. And like I say, there's like loads of side characters randomly, like probably this droid. Oh no, okay, he's not a side character. So there are like a lot of side missions you can do for different things. It's just really cool. Oh, there he is. Is that him? No, it's not. So that's a side character. So if you talk to him, although you might... Ah, so... I don't think you can understand that, so you've got to switch to C-3PO and actually talk to him. Because obviously, he understands. So, I just finished a little reconnaissance mission of Jawa Cave. They have it guarded at all times, so if you can find a way in, it'll be worth it. It's at the bottom of the canyons. Good luck, recruit. So that's one side mission that we could do, but we'll stick to the main story for now. And then we'll just go up here, although we're not meant to go up here, and there's like somebody else doing a side mission. And you can actually go to Jabba's palace, even though this is episode 4. Like I say, because it's all open world, you can go anywhere you want. So I remember like just exploring the first time I played this. I just literally explored for ages and I just came across Jabba's palace in this movie, which I thought was pretty cool. You can see the like Jawa, this is like the Jawa's lair, I think. And you can even go come across the sand people part where like in Attack of the Clones Anakin slaughters them all, the camp. That's like possible. You can actually find that camp, and there's like some sort of reference to it as well. But maybe we should just progress for now and come back to this at any time and just do all these side missions. Who's that guy? Is that R2? That's R2, isn't it? There we go. Yes, continue story.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Well, he's there. We're following him. Several creatures are approaching from the east. The worst. Hang on, we don't have a... Oh, yeah, we do. I didn't think we had a gun. Just keep it about. Right. Any more sand people who want to dance today? Slap this sand. Okay. Maybe can't slap them. So I'm just going to shoot them instead. Ben Kenobi. Hello there.
Hello there. So fortunate to be all in one piece.
Thanks, Ben.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him.
He's me. I haven't gone by the name Obi-Wan since way before you were born. And here we are at Obi-Wan's home.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Okay, but we'll have a little sneak around the back first, because you will see we don't need to talk to a gonk droid. You can actually see pod racing going on. If you stand here, there's Beggar's Gorge or whatever it's called. There they are. Do you see it? Which I thought was a very cool feature. So that's Beggar's Canyon. The Gorge. Beggar's Canyon. And that's the same thing in episode 1 when Anakin's on the pod race going through Beggar's Canyon. You can actually go down there as well and watch them from a closer distance, but we will continue with the story. Plenty of time for exploring at a later point. Show us your crib then, Ben.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan.
You must learn the ways
of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Following! Eberu!
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
I'm sure his auntie and uncle Ben or Chris, brother. Such an iconic scene.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley.
There we'll find ourselves a pilot.
Will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
We can take your speeder. That is very true. Where is the speeder again? That's down here somewhere. Oh. Hello? Anybody home? Yeah, I read somewhere today, apparently, don't know if it's true, they're going to be releasing Star Wars Blue Milk. Which, surprised they haven't done it before, to be honest. Because obviously you can buy the stuff at Galaxy's Edge, which is the Star Wars land in Florida and Anaheim. So yeah, apparently it'll probably be in, I would imagine, the States first. I don't know if it'll actually make its way over here. Is that the speeder? That's not his speeder, is it? I didn't think that was his. Oh, he has his speeder. Here's the speeder. So yeah, when you, like, with the speeders and different ships and stuff, you can literally, once you've unlocked, like, all the different destinations on the planet, you can just, like, fly between them, which is also very cool. Where are we going? Mos Eisley? And it'll obviously tell you there, like, how many secrets and cases and mini kits and stuff are there to unlock, so. So yeah, we'll go to Mos Eisley. Yes. Off we go. We'll go and find a pilot.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villain.
Do you really we must think be cautious.
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Let's be Obi-Wan for a bit. Why not? We ride the Jubax, I believe these are called. Shut up. Just like destroy everything. The poor guys are like jamming out and you just destroy their jukebox with your saber. Can you get on that? Yeah, look how you can just literally like climb on anything at all. You can do a Jedi mind trick as well with Kenobi, where you can like literally confuse people and just get them to tell you what you want. It's pretty funny.
You seen that crystal hidden around here?
There's a lot of junk in Mos Eisley, but that ain't junk. Best of luck getting hold of it, though. You seen that crystal hidden?
Yeah, right? Sure. So that's another side mission. What I was gonna do, like, the last time I played this was literally just I flew through the story mission. And then my plan was, once I did all 9, to just go back and open free play and do all the side missions, because I did actually watch someone who did that, and it took them so long to complete everything. Like, honestly, like, there's just so much to the game, like, so many different side,
careful if you head up to Mos Espa.
Missions.
There's a Toydarian over there who's a real swindler.
And each one will, like, give you, when you complete the missions, each one gives you, like, something different. So, yeah, that's what I was going to do last time, but then a stupid glitch happened and had to delete the whole file, so restart the whole thing. Which maybe it was just possibly telling me not to play the sequels, but it's just a video game, I guess.
Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle
this. He's like got his lightsaber out and he's not being inconspicuous at all, are you? Maybe he should put this saber away. Oops, shit. Sorry. I wasn't meant to do that. Let's see, here we go. Mind trick time. So you can influence them. And you can literally now say, like, I'm controlling him because he's under influence. So I'll just go over here and unlock the door. Which is pretty funny. I've got to do this stupid code. Shit, I forgot already. Hold on. Down, right. Left, left. Down, right. Left, left. That's it.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Move along. Move along. Just walks past them if he's saber ignited. I guess we should switch the loop for a little bit. What sort of crap? Put your saber away! These guys are running away. Hang on. Ooh, what's that? What is this? L1. Oops, that's for free. 3PO, get out of the way, man. What's just happened? Why is he in half? What the hell? I can't remember that ever happening. I don't remember this. Not really sure. Oh, hang on. There we go. House front door. Password. Get password. Did that work? Yeah, let's move along. Get out my way. What do you want? Oh shit!
How we got past those troopers? I thought we were done
just
for.
Shoot them in the head.
Can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina.
All right. Let's get these studs. Obviously, we can get them there. Put your saber away, mate. Hang on. Was that a Jabba the Hutt? Oh no, it wasn't you. I thought there was a type of Jabba the Hutt on this planet. I guess we're gonna go in here then. Let's dig it out. Got it. Don't you just love Jawas? Let's get the old
hey,
iconic scene.
They're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
Okay.
All right, let's ask around.
Do do do, do do do, do 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 do. Hello. Hello there. Who are you?
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
He doesn't like
Someone
you.
Can help us get to Alderaan.
I don't like you either.
Take me to
you. Better watch yourself. You're a wanted man. Here we go.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful.
You'll be
dead. Cut his arm off. Ah, oh, man, just cut his. Get. Where's my gun? Stupid. Bitch. Wasn't it his army cut off in the movie? Oh yeah, it was him, wasn't it? Hang on, I just wanna slap this bitch up. And shot first. And definitely shot first.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. And no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
What a hunk of junk. Laugh it up, fuzzball. let's go. Anything going on in here? Can we dance with these guys? Nope. Give me a drink. We'll just jump behind the bar and start helping myself. No, he's not. Let's get out of here. Not my scene anywhere.
Alright, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Prepared? Prepared for what? Huh? Don't you know I'm a Jedi? Yeah, maybe we'll come back. Oh, is that Watto? Well, a version of Watto. I'm a Tidarian! Mind tricks don't work on me. Only money. No money, no parts. What is that?
Imperial checkpoints are everywhere now. Always snooping, always asking questions. Like, where are you going? Where are the rebels? Why is that droid dressed like Queen Amidala? Just let me live my life.
Why is that droid dressed like Queen Amidala? That's funny. Don't you talk about my mom like that. That's my mom. My mama. Queen Amidala is my mama.
The old Bantha in front of the door trick. Classic.
What are you doing? What the hell is going on here? Can we talk?
The old Bantha in front of the door trick. Classic.
Okay. It's not amusing.
We got her good.
Got her good. I mean, if I shoot you off, are you gonna all chinners? Guess not. Guess you can't shoot them. Okay, maybe you can. I mean, I shouldn't be doing this, but at the same time, I kinda wanna see what happens. Go on, Kenobi. Right. Now let's move this. I only did it because I thought I could jump on the Bantha and move it out of the way of the door. What was that? Break apart. What the hell? Okay. Why do you want to do that? Pull him back? Pull him... No, man. Pull him back. How'd you put him back? Shit, I don't know how to... Reassemble? There we go. There we go.
You wouldn't be able to move this Bantha, would you? I can't get into my house, and those stormtroopers are just standing there laughing.
Well, actually, if you take a look, I've taken care of them. If you open your eyes... Yes, I can move it, but I'm not sure how, because it won't let me jump on it. Have I glitched it by chinning the stormtrooper? I probably broke it by, like, not talking to her first.
You'd be able to move this Bantha, would you?
Because now I can't jump on the Bantha. Can I shoot the Bantha? Sorry. It's cruelty to Bantha. Why can't I jump on it? Fuck's sake. Probably broke it. Oh, hang on. You can use mind control. But I can't remember how. Oh, it's that way. How do you use mind control? No, man! Get out of my way! Oh, I'm sick of him. Fucking, I didn't mean to do that. Put him down. Put him down! Right. How do you use mind control again? No! Jesus! Right, reassemble. And then... Right, okay. I don't think you can, actually. I don't want to throw the lightsaber. Oops. I think I broke it. What the hell is that? Chimney? Oops. Sorry. Let's just carry on. Right, which way are we going? This way. Sorry, but I tried. I don't know why it doesn't work. Hello, who are you? The Wandering Wookiee. My passion for exploring takes me all over the galaxy, so when on your travels, make sure to keep an eye for me. Such a wide collection of travellers here. The Wookiee is wandering around and no one's batting an eyelid. Except maybe that Aquilish. But I'm not sure he had eyelids. Okay. Hello again, fellow traveller. Such a wide... Okay. Let's go. I got stuff to sell. Spice. What are you selling? Nope. What is this? Don't think we can unlock that because you need somebody with electricity. Like Palpatine, I believe. And here we go. Here we go. Excuse me. The Millennium Falcon. Oop, is that Jabba?
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts here.
That's funny.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get
Chewie,
away.
What? What is this?
A late lunch.
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship.
A Falcon. A Millennium Falcon. Last time. Yeah, come. Oh shit. That was a bad thing. Oh, I fell there. Protect the Falcon. remember for some reason this part taking forever. Yeah, I think it might have been a Spaceballs reference, but also if you remember the original cut of A New Hope, well, not the original cut, but Jabba met before, like, this scene where they go to the Falcon. There was a scene of Jabba and Han, and Jabba was like saying, like, look, if you don't pay up, like, I'm gonna be coming after you. So it was like a scene in A New Hope with Jabba and Han, which was meant to obviously foreshadow what was going to eventually happen to him with, like, you know, Boba Fett going after Han because of Han owing debts to Jabba. Because originally it was a guy, like, the Jabba the Hutt was a guy in, like, a furry top, and there's actually, like, you can find the scene on YouTube, I'm sure. And, like, the guy's, like, walking down the, and he's, like, talking to Han, and he's, like, and then, obviously, George basically digitally put a Jabba, a digital Jabba the Hutt, in place of the guy. And then that scene just never made it into the movie. So it is a shot, like a scene that was shot. I think that's also what it was. What are we supposed to do here? I can't remember. Something to do with this. I think you've got to push this. No. What the hell? Ah, yeah, you can. You can make Luke a stormtrooper. That's it. And then you put the pants on. And then we just need a helmet. We got the other one? Don't know where the helmets are. I don't remember what you're supposed to do here. Be over here. Maybe you've got to use Ben for that? Oh, no. Not mine. There we go. Did that do? Ah.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Right. Find the missing part of the Millennium Falcon. Okay. Yeah, I just remember this taking, like, ages, this part. So we need the Kenobi for that. He's still coming through. Okay. Now what does that do? That's one part. Nice.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
Target acquired.
There's more coming. You know, I'm just gonna hold and to pick up the tether just this. Nice. Nice. Sure. Nice.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley? I don't know. Nope. I usually try and avoid them.
Ah, so now let's put. This is where you can get. There we go! Ah, shit. I'm not there. Do a little short for Stormtrooper.
Ah!
One thing is, I keep thinking he's a stormtrooper and everything. I'm killing him. Oops. Right, that's them dealt with. Where's the next one? Over here. These. Bloody hell. Aha. Use the force. Supposed to use the force on this? Nope, that's fine. And more stormtroopers are gonna come. Excuse me. I'm like tired. Blew up me barricade. Gonna regret that. And everybody here. Right, is that everyone dead? Yes, no? No? Yeah, man. Didn't you know who I am? Oh, it's got trophy. Come on! Take this. Dead. Everyone? Is that it? Get those studs. Oh shit, no. How many stormtroopers does the wannabe man? Well done. More? Hi Canadian stuff, what's going on? Pleasure to have you in the stream. Hope you enjoy some Star Wars Lego action. Right, I think we have to go back to Kenobi, yeah. And we have to put this here. And then, what do we do now? Oh yeah. Bro, this is a right chew on just to get the Falcon flying. You have to do all this. You know? Possibly something to do with that. I can't remember. It is that, yeah. Ah, hang on. You push that. That's right. That's it. Drop that.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for
installation. Go on, Chewie, get it installed. Get cracking there.
We gotta cover Chewie.
No problem. We'll cover him. We'll just throw a saber. It's probably not the best one to use. Hang on. Where the hell? Why has he jumped down here? Oh, shit. Sorry, Luke. Sorry. Alright. What? What's going on? Why can't I... What the hell is going on here? Oh shit, man. I shouldn't... Where's how do I get back up there? Go back to the lift. Have I just screwed it up? I've just screwed it up, haven't I? Who the hell's firing? Where are they firing from? Why can't I get back up here? And what are you shooting at? How do I? Hang on. There we go. Hello? Skibada! Get out of my way! Stupid. Go on, chase him. Chase him! Yeah. Stupid bitch. This guy ain't nothing. Oh shit. Come on. Bang. I mean, I probably shouldn't be trying to take these on as R2, but R2's a badass. There we go. This guy. I think you can slap me around, mate. Oh no! Is that it? Yes or no? I think we have to go back up there, don't we? Ah, no, he's done it now. Let's go! Took long enough. Where's the ramp? Well, how'd you get the ramp down? Got a trophy in. How do we... Oh, shit. How do we get the ramp down? I think it's this way. You have to build it, basically. I believe. No. Shut up, man. Who's shooting now? Look at these stormtroopers. Go away. That'll be it, right? Oh, for fuck's sake. How many stormtroopers can there be? Right, is that it? Right. Oh, I can't remember how to do this bit. Is it this? It would help if stormtroopers stopped spawning onto the screen every 5 seconds. So I think work this out. Is that it? That's gotta be it now. Please, no more stormtroopers. Please. Jesus. I think it's very hard. Actually shooting worse than a stormtrooper, to be fair. Get out of me way, man. Right. I'm sure you have to... Is it R2? What the hell? I thought you had to push that. Sorry. I'm being incredibly stupid here. You have to. I thought you had to build something here. That's just a wall, though. Take this. It's not bad. That's gotta be it. So you just had to keep bloody shooting the stormtroopers, man. Fine, let's get out of here. Come on. He just pauses and gets shot in the face at the same time.
Chewie, get us out of here!
Well, that took...
Where are the droids we were looking for?
10 hours.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
No.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? What is this? Alderaan. It's gone.
By the Empire.
Destroyed.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win. But there are alternatives to fighting.
You can't win. But there are alternatives to fighting.
Yes. You'd think I'd seen the movie a fair few times. Aha.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh? A Kenobi show.
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
She's rich. Oh yeah? How rich? More than you can imagine. Well, I know I can imagine a great deal.
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Maybe you should just do that, Kenobi. Maybe you should. Well, I think... What time is it? Oh, Christ. I think I'm going to call it there because it's 10 to 11. I said I would play for like an hour. Such a good game, like just such, it's just such fun. Like, I know it's Lego and it's like probably meant to be for kids, but especially with this new one, they've just updated it so much. So I'll keep playing, but I'm gonna call it there for now because it's work tomorrow and I should really get prepped, even though I'm working from home, but which is nice, so I don't have to drive to work. But I should still get some sleep and get rested for tomorrow. So we'll be back in this maybe one night through the week, and we'll have a good night. So good night to MonoDrew. Go and check his channel out if anyone does manage to come across this video. He's the OG. Go and check him out. If you like Tomb Raider, Star Wars, Stardew, he's got all sorts of games going on over there. But have a good night, everybody, and may the Force be with you all.